The swarm brought ruin to our world. Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the color, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion. Long last, we stand at the threshold of destiny. For today, we will restore the glory of our legacy. Today, we will retake what we have lost and reclaim our homeworld. And may the color's light guide us.
The invasion fleet stands ready. We await only your command, Hierarch.
We must halt this invasion at once.
Zeratul?
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out.
The End War has come. Aemon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Aemon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget that it was his interference that brought ruin to Ire.
And that burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I have found a way to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me.
We have been through much together, Zeratul. But far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Executor, commence the invasion!
Preparing to siege the warp network at Carasan now.
Well done, Zelendis. Once the warp conduits are free of infestation, our forces will strike as one across the surface of Ire.
The Templar await your command, Hierarch.
I am the voice. Cold is the void. We move unseen.
Warriors, Ire awaits you. March forth and take it!
We move unseen.
Diverted some Colossi to join your forces. Use them well, Artanis.
You require my skills. It shall be as you say.
There's a Zerg hive cluster near your warriors. If possible, we should destroy it.
Return our focus to reclaiming the warp conduit. Conduit is ours. Warp down reinforcements.
As you command.
Two warp conduits remain in the grip of the Zerg. Ready yourselves, brethren. We move for victory.
For now, there are cool. State thy bidding. Very well.
Artemis, there are more hives in the surrounding area. Destroying them would deal the Zerg a crippling blow. Matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Cold is the void. Very well.
In ruins. Only one remains, my warriors.
Very well. We are one with the shadows. For reckoning, I serve for now. Unseen.
coordinated. Their actions are intelligent, beyond feral Zerg. You speak truly, Zeratul. An unseen hand moves them. We must be on guard.
Intriguing.
Be the first victory of many. Ire will be restored.
We are one with the shadows. Intriguing.
Before us, show the Zerg no mercy.
Secured. Our starfighters are moving to take this fight across the surface.
Take command of the invasion, Executor. Zeratul, you and I must discuss this most recent turn of events further. Seems the end war you warned of has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Zelnaga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Zelnaga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Core Hall and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Zeratul, you must secure the Zelnaga Keystone.